I'm Sandra Cano, and I just won District 8 Senate seat in the city of Pawtucket, thanks to the voters that put the vote of trust in myself. I do believe that the role of women in politics and in many fields is extremely important right now, not only because we do have a perspective and a voice in the table to contribute, but also because I think that empowering women at this time in the environment that we live in our country is as important as it's ever been. We have many women that have stepped down, up for many years, and I am very grateful for many role models that I have had. I started when I took a leadership program with the YWCA. And not only I learned from these leadership programs the skills and the confidence to have a voice, but also I found a sisterhood where allowed me to be more confident and to be involved. And that's how I learned that I could have that voice in the table. I educated myself, and I see that many women have not only taken the risk in the past, but allowed me to just, you know, have the voice of those that don't have a voice. It is very important that women are heard, that we have a voice in the table, that we can contribute to those perspectives. We have some rights that have been taken away, and I think that that are still not taken to serious like it should be. And then so I think that right now it is important to have that voice in the table, to contribute, to advocate, and I'm here to do so for those that don't have a voice. I also want to give a shout out to all of those women that have touched my life and that day by day just kind of encourage me, empower me, help me, support me to be the person that represents them, and also to advise me, and also to hold hands with me. I think we have a sisterhood right now that is important to continue, and I'm here to fight for it. So thank you so much, and I hope that all of those Latinas that don't have the confidence to step up, I'm here to hold hands with you too, because we need more. We need more representation. Thank you so much, and I'm happy to be here as one of the senators in Rhode Island.